like, who we know now, it was Alpo. Like, even he, like, it was times where I saw him after that happened to my brother, and he couldn't even look at me. I seen him, I remember seeing him on 127th and 8th Avenue. He was with some of my brother's so-called friends. They were all out there on 127th and 8th Avenue, and he couldn't even look at my face. I didn't know whether it was because he felt bad for me, or now I know it probably was just his, like, his guilt. But at that time, my mother said from day one through the door, Alpo killed my son. We were saying that it was Alpo. Nobody believed us. Like, nah, that was Rich Man. Like, he wouldn't have fucking killed Rich World up. Like, people thought that I was bugging, you know, for even saying that Richard Man did him some bodily harm. Like, that bugging the fuck out. Alpo niggas was still fucking with him. I used to be like, y'all better leave that man alone or whatever. I'm telling y'all, whatever, whatever. Nobody believed that it was him. Now in current society today, is a magazine has come out to where he admits to killing Richard.
Y'all want to ask you one question, Bo.
What's up?
It's kind of deep. If there's anything you regret through the whole time you was in the game, that if you could go back when you just started out being that Alpo, what would it be that you would change, man?
The murders. Definitely killing Rich. If I could change that, if I was able to go back to that one, definitely that one. And the rest of them. I mean, because, like I said, my thing was get money and hit the holes, man. That's what I would do, man. But that murder thing, I never really felt comfortable with that, but I knew I had to get down like that if I wanted to survive at that time. So if I had to change anything,